Hello everyone, Merry Christmas, and we are going to explore Salzburg during Christmas.
Salzburg, a city in Austria on the border with Germany. A great way of exploring the city would be with the Salzburg tourist card. A perfect way to save you some money.
During Christmas, at least in Salzburg, loads of things are open. And a good thing to move around to Salzburg is to buy a Salzburg card for 26 euros. And you can visit loads of things for free, including Salzburg Zoo, where we are at the moment.
This Salzburg card costed us 26 euros, but also saved us 26 euros by visiting all those places I will show you now. So from the Salzburg Zoo, it is time to dive into the classical history of this town by looking at the history of the Mozart family.
And we're inside Wolfgang's Geburtshaus, where Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart was born with his family. And he was the youngest son, and on the age of 5, he was already able to play violin and piano, made his own music composition on the age of 7, played his own music composition on the age of 11. Well, I'm not even able to play a piano nowadays on the age of 27, the age he almost died. And also an interesting fact what we just learned is not that Amadeus Mozart was a poor guy. He was in fact quite rich in Vienna, where he lived most of the time of his life. But he didn't know well how to spend his money, so he had a little bit of problems in spending, and that's why he was in debt at the end of his lifetime.
Besides Mozart's Geburtshaus, we also visited his residence house. However, Mozart is big, and what a better way to admire him than with chocolate. So here is where you can get the so-called Mozartkugeln.
One of the things that's still open during Christmas is Fürst Confectionery, started in 1884. It took him 6 years to make those famous Mozartkugelns, named after Amadeus Mozart, of course, because he lived here. It's basically a dark chocolate ball filled with praline nougat and some almond spice as well. I like them a lot, but unfortunately he didn't get a patent on the Mozartkugelns. And that means that shortly after 6 years of making those bonbons, now there are lots of cake and pastry shops copying his recipe. And I'm going to enjoy this. Still tastes like my childhood.
And while we are eating now anyway, let me show you another delicacy. Something made for the king in the old time.
We're in Hotel Sacher for the original Sacher Torte. It's the only place in Salzburg where you can get the original Sacher Torte made by Französisches Sacher. In Vienna, you also have several places where you can try. It's made from 34 different chocolates from 4 different countries to make sure it's the original one. It's like 2 layers of chocolate cake inside. And some little bit of apple, what do you call it? Apple apricot, like apple jam layer of that. And
two different things.
No, it's apple. It's not apricot, it's apple. €7.50. A little bit expensive. Very expensive. Very fancy. But very good.
Sacher Torte can also be purchased in Vienna, but the queue is way longer in Vienna. And why shall we not try to find one last sweet treat on one of the Christmas markets?
And we're back at the Christmas market because the weather is so much better at the moment. It's dry for so now. And now we have some Käsesmalm, which is just kind of pancake.
Yes, yes.
With some chocolate and vanilla sauce for €5.90. Nice and sweet. Exactly what we need at the moment.
This Christmas market happens every year in front of the squares at Salzburg Cathedral. However, the weather didn't turn out great, so let's move on to a different place on the other side of the river.
have arrived at Mirabel Garden with a Baroque style house in the background made by a cardinal, according to Chinese media, because we couldn't find it on the Western media. However, this cardinal had 15 children with his mistress. 10 of those children survived and they lived here in this house. After his death, someone else took over this house and then changed its name to Mirabel House. And now it's an old city town hall for Salzburg.
Did you know you can enter part of Mirabel Palace as well?
Mirabel Palace is free to visit, and that's where we are now with the angel staircase. Well, this is not the angel, the angel is on this side, behind me.
So, in terms of the Salzburg card, we didn't fully utilize it yet. So let's take up an elevator to have a brilliant view included in the Salzburg card as well.
And we're finishing our Christmas day in Salzburg in front of the Museum of Modern Art, where we also used the Salzburg card to take the lift up to the observation desk. And now we're enjoying this great view at the end of the day. And normally you pay €3.90 to get up, but with the Salzburg card it's included. I'm a little bit distracted. There's some small little kids next to me singing some Christmas songs, which is a little bit cute as well. But we'll finish our moment in Salzburg with a good view. We're flying away.